Hello everyone, it's your girl Phoenix, and we are back with another episode. Y'all know the drill. Trying to challenge Ludwig and stuff. Giggly Godfathers. I like that. I like the idea of that as well. Just this big bad mafia looking. Aw. Okay. I'm gonna do you. You. I'm. Might as well, you know. And I'm going into level 2, so I know I'm gonna get rid of the egg. I'm probably gonna get rid of. Actually, really, it would be ideal to get rid of all of them. Because I don't like the egg. The Baku doesn't really do much. The toad gives me a toy. My hands are kind of sticky too because I was working with some resin. And since I'm letting it sit for a minute, get some of those air bubbles out. I'm gonna give the bacon. I might as well give it to the beaver. I'm gonna save that. Ooh. I'm gonna save these bad boys right there. Do I wanna save the toad? I don't wanna save the toad. I'll save the peacock, though. So, I'll get rid of the chipmunk for the peacock. And my beaver's gonna level up, so I'll get a level 3. And I will switch the toad out for the level 3. So we're gonna do that and that. I'm gonna do the camel, so I'm gonna get rid of the toad. We're gonna do the broomstick. And for this, I'm gonna give it to the peacock. If I'm able to get some more beavers, like, I need 2 more beavers to level up to 3, so. Didn't get another one, but I'm still gonna do it. I'm gonna give this to the peacock, and I'm gonna give this to nothing. I'm gonna save that. Might as well save that one too. I'll do my camel. That's so shitty. I am gonna get rid of the Baku or the sheep. We're gonna put our peacock up there. I might as well just, you know. I'll give that to the peacock. We're gonna roll again. There's a beaver. I want this, but I don't. I would switch it out with the rat, but with its health and stuff like that. But it helps me in the future. I'm gonna roll again. Okay, so camel and bacon are good. Camel is gonna be at level 2, which will give me a level 4 pet. Hopefully, the level 4 pet is decent. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get a level 5 pet. Okay, so I'm gonna do the camel. I'm gonna get rid of the mouse for that. I'm gonna do the peacock. And we're gonna keep that eagle right there. And we're gonna roll again. One more. I guess we'll keep the camel. So, I'm gonna do the beaver, the camel, I'm gonna give the porridge to the eagle. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do the eagle and the camel. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Okay, so eagle, camel, save you, and I'm gonna do the porridge to the eagle. I'm gonna roll again. I'm gonna save you, and we're gonna end it. That is so wrong. I should have easily been able to win that. Aw. There we go. I really don't have too many options here, so we're gonna do that. Gonna give the bacon to the eagle. We're gonna roll again. I don't really like any of those options, so. Aren't we about to go into level 6? I need another eagle and I need another sheep. Because I think I'm gonna. Ooh. Because unless I get a behemoth in level 6, I'm probably gonna. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade. I'm gonna do that for the peacock. I'm not liking any of that. Eagle. The boar. I'm keeping. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of you. Put the boar in. I'm gonna save the sushi. We're gonna roll again. I'm gonna keep the peacock. Roll one more time. The rhino's a good one. I'll probably get rid of the sh excuse me. Probably get rid of the sheep. Yeah. The sheep or the can I'm probably gonna get rid of the sheep. I hate the garlic perk. Like, that is so annoying. Dear Lord, you became a behemoth, and I like that about you. Okay, so you roll, keep you. I am wasting that. But I can do this. And yes, I do realize I was wasting that. I didn't before, but now I do. So be nice in the comments. I'm just kidding. You can be cruel. I deserve it. I got a phoenix. It's not even actually mine. I mean, it is, but. Okie dokie. Eagle. You. I'm sorry. You. Thank you. I'm gonna do this for that. Tit for tat. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna keep that. Oh, we are keeping that bad boy. I like the alligator. Decisions. So obviously I'm keeping the boar. I might switch out the peacock for the behemoth. Give the behemoth the pie. And then for the alligator. Oh. If I get rid of the rhino and give the alligator the pear, my alligator would be at 11-7. Not as good as the rhino, but it does 8 damage to the last enemy. My behemoth would be up front. I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that. That sounds like a good plan. So, screw it. I'm gonna do it. Beautiful. Okay, it's gonna be even more beautiful in 2 seconds. So we're gonna get rid of you. We're gonna get rid of you. We're gonna put you up there and you up there. We're gonna give you that, and I'm gonna give you that. You can wait a moment. I'm gonna roll and keep the pizza. Boom, baby. That is what you call plan. I do not think I am gonna make this one. Yeah, I am not making that one. That kangaroo. Yes, I almost said elephant. That kangaroo is mopping. Okay, so you get that, you get that. We're gonna give this to. You know what? You deserve it, big guy. We can do that. We're gonna do the meat bone. I'm gonna keep the porridge. I don't like any of those. And I have one life left. How good do I feel about this lineup? Sure, we'll go with it. We are gonna go with it. Oh, you rat bastard. I'm a little pissy. Just a little pissy. I'm so happy. Okay, so the porridge I'm gonna give to the Hydra. I'm gonna give the bone to you. We're gonna roll again. We're gonna keep the pizza. I don't like any of you. We're gonna do that and I think I might give, depending. I don't even know. I gotta see if I even win this. Which I do. Barely. Oh yes. Give me that cornucopia. Give one pet, double if all pets are tier 4. I think they are all higher than tier 4. I'm gonna give it to the eagle. So it gets a 4-4. That's 17. Yeah. Then I'm gonna give this to the boar. We're gonna roll. This is going to the Hydra, and I'm putting the Hydra last. I'm gonna save that. Okay, I don't like that they have the camel. And that grasshopper is OP, and I'm not about that. Okay, well, you know what? That was good. I honestly, 9 trophies. It's not bad. And I did very good with my lineup. I'm happy with it. But yes, I do know that there are some critiques, and I could have gotten 10 trophies. I just suck, and that is perfectly fine. However, if you do have comments and tips and tricks, I would love to hear them so I can get better. I mean, that's what we're here for. Let's grow together, okay? Let's do this. If you guys liked the video, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I also will be doing a few more videos since I do have a little more time this weekend than I normally do. Unfortunately, it's for sad reasons. I don't really want to get into it, but very sad reasons. I didn't think we'd get a reward. We got one last time. Anyway, I hope to see you all in the next video. Have a wonderful evening. Ciao.